Let's do it.
The following contest is a non-title tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, at a combined weight of 452 pounds, they are the Florida Tag Team Champions, the team of Trent Beretta and Kaylin Croft.
Trent Beretta and Kaylin Croft.
Trent Beretta, Kaylin Croft, come on, bros. First, you bar my partner from ringside, and then you steal my and Johnny Curtis's title? Come on, guys. Well, guess what? Turnaround's fair play. Don't you dare turn your back on this big way, baby. Yeah.
Beretta and Kaylin Croft, two perhaps controversial tag team champions here in FCW. Many people believe they do not deserve those tag team titles. You just heard from Tyler Rex, sort of issuing a warning, if you will, for the champions.
Introducing their opponent, first from Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, weighing 255 pounds, Cafu!
Well, look at this, a different look for Cafu than we've ever seen.
I tell you what, Byron Saxton, I ain't seen nothing like that. I did see something like that in New Orleans. You know what I'm talking about? Well, at Mardi Gras week, and I was out there weaving and wobbling on the street. I seen something like that. Amazing.
Yeah, nonetheless.
That's amazing.
Maybe a little psychological warfare there?
No, I don't know. I don't know, man. I don't think you can buy stuff like that.
And I believe
it's... Introducing his partner, weighing 350 pounds.
My goodness. Whoa. Is that Sweet Bobby Sanchez?
Oh, yeah, man. Yeah. Yeah. They done got somebody pounded. You know what I'm saying?
Sweet Bobby Sanchez, known for his love of candy and apparently now his love of his unique style.
Yeah. This is so good. I'm going to get an Emmy for this.
Did you recommend this for him?
Yeah, well, I talked to him a little bit about it. Wow, he looks good, buddy.
The hat?
Yes. Oh, yeah. Whoa. I got one. I got two. And he's got a little sweetie there with him, you know what I'm talking about?
Well, I guess if you have candy, then you naturally have women, right?
That's good. That's good, man.
That's what I heard.
Wow. And you know, Beretta and Croft ain't got a clue how to figure this. And they're the ones that dressed up like Frenchmen, right?
If I'm Beretta and Croft and I'm looking at my opponents here, this is a non-title match, by the way, but if I'm looking at my opponents here, I'm sort of in a daze.
Probably look good, man, I'm telling you. Probably looks good. Wow. This ought to be off the hook.
Well, it looks like Kaylin Croft going to start things out with Cafu, who, if you notice, is sporting some war paint. He said it goes along with his capoeira fighting style, and as he prepares to engage in competition, it sort of gets him in the mood.
Well, Brian, I think you're right. You know, I mean, you know, with all the voting going on, and I know that you are leaning towards the side, obviously, of Abraham Washington, because you've been seen with him, campaigning with him, but him and Fletcher Chase, they got it going hot and heavy, and, Cafu and Sweet Bobby Sanchez, they got enough victories where they deserve a title shot. Tonight, if they get this done, they're going to definitely be a shoe-in. That's cool.
Oh, absolutely so. You know, and think about the way that Trent Beretta and Kaylin Croft won those titles. You know, you speak of Abraham Washington, he had the opportunity to sign that match. He signed a handicap match between Beretta and Croft against Tyler Rex alone.
Cool.
And they won the titles.
You're right. I can't say nothing. All I can say right here is Beretta and Croft really got the craft down. They know what they're doing. They wheeling and dealing, getting the ring cut off. Taking care of the Kapalula over there, keeping him in that corner, making sure he doesn't get out. I see Burgess Meredith over there. Burgess, what's up, buddy? Just walked in the building, man.
Where? What?
Burgess
where?
Meredith.
I don't see it.
Yeah.
Well, so Kaylin Croft isn't worried about who just walked in the building as he is adding damage to Cafu.
Well, we want to take this step by step, you know what I'm saying?
Driving the foot into the chest. You know, you notice these guys dream, despite how they won those titles. I'm going to tell you.
Okay.
Yeah, despite how they won those titles, they walk around FCW sort of with a smug look on their face, like they're proud of what they accomplished.
Well, Byron Saxton,
watch out, cover.
Nobody has a smugger look on their face than you do when you're actually in combat. I've seen you.
What are you talking about?
You have that same smug.
Oh,
so, you know.
No, that's called confidence. And confidence is good, especially in sports entertainment. Oh,
Yeah, I want to remind you something. That was a handicap match.
It was a handicap
match. And it was made by your man.
Well,
right?
I can't see his actions. I mean, we can't control all our friends.
No, it wasn't made by your man. It was made by Fletcher Chase, wasn't it?
But, yeah.
Well, did Chase make that match?
It was entertaining. Abraham made that match. But nonetheless, there are critics.
You want some of the Milky Way?
you're eating a Milky Way.
Yeah, well, hey, it's a ball game.
Ladies and gentlemen, the American Dream is chewing on a Milky Way.
Yeah, I mean, you go to a ball game, you go and get plunder, you go and get Pat Kenyon every day. And it's fun.
Oh, gosh.
There's some of that Capoeira fighting style we talked about with Cafu catching Croft with a kick, and here comes Poppy.
Oh, man, Poppy unloading with a new cross. He's got his new drawers on. He look good, don't he?
He probably feels good lying. Right now. Yeah. Pounding away on Kalen Croft.
Whoa.
Oh, out of Poppy ears. Croft in the corner, and Poppy came.
Yeah.
Full speed. Croft using his quickness, dump out of the way. Ouch.
Got a drop kick, got him down. Got to cover. Come on, Poppy.
Down, just two count. Well, like you said, Dream, what would it mean for Cafu and Poppy if they were able to score a win here tonight?
Byron, you're right.
Oh, wait a minute. That's Tyler Rex.
Yeah, and you know what? Hey, Tyler Rex got the belt. Got the title.
Tyler Rex.
He's leaving, and there goes Croft after him. Hey, that's what they did to him.
He's returning the favor.
Oh, speaking of favors. Oh, buddy.
Title's gone.
Oh, big rock. Candy Man.
Here's Poppy.
Bam, boom. Oh.
Showtime in the Riviera. Yeah.
Here are your fans, Sweet Poppy Sanchez and Cafu.
So we brought up the possibility, and there it is. Sweet Poppy Sanchez and Cafu defeat.